And here it is.
A fight to the death, king versus king. I like that they just traded off all the pieces. I think that's the way to do it.
Magnus commented, B3 is sort of the safe way to play here, and I think I got very easy play after 16 QC6. He thought for a long time. And basically his mindset here was that he should try and equalize, since even though his structure is better, the knight on A3 is so bad that there isn't really anything to hope for him.